So here we are, about a quarter or third of the way up of hike for the day. We get about 6 kilometers up, I think, in 4 hours. It's a pretty amazing hike. Never been on something like this. I've been cruising in Norway. I saw a bunch of glaciers, but not like this. Not hiking on them.
Faster than the man place to go. But it's not always that way. A really, really nice day. But you've had like a couple of dry days before that, so everything can settle. And you go with a helmet.
Oh, from Fox Glacier in New Zealand.